Today, we're going to be in Ephesians 5, verse 25. It's a favorite of mine because it's one I need the most work on. It says, "Husbands, love your wives as Christ loved the church and gave himself for her." This is an unconditional love. That's the agape word that we see used twice there, as Christ's love for us. Jesus demonstrated his love, and this is the love as a husband that we're to demonstrate. He went without eating for the church. He went without sleeping for the church. He walked all night for the church. He prayed all night for the church. I think I still owe my wife that one. I haven't done that yet. But you get the idea. Jesus was a servant leader, and he demonstrated his love through those acts of service, just as we should as well.